when Nick Cannon almost got into trouble when his then wife walked in on him trying to woo a woman. When it was his turn to make advances to a random cast member, Nick started the conversation with,
"What's happening, baby girl?"
And that's when Mariah Carey walked in. The look on Nick's face was priceless.